Knit 2, purl 2 rib is a basic stitch pattern every knitter should know how to make. It's stretchy, it doesn't curl, and it's very elastic, and it's reversible. It's great for the cuffs of a hat or a sweater. To count the stitches and rows, the best thing to do is just to look at the V's of one column of stitches. That is a V, that's a V, these are all stitches, and you would count each one to count the number of knitting rows that you've finished. Now to knit 2, purl 2, rib, all you do is knit 2, purl 2, knit 2, purl 2, knit 2, purl 2 across your fabric that's flat or in the round. And then after you've established the pattern, you would knit the knits and purl the purls as they present. So if you see a knit stitch, you knit it. If you see a purl stitch, you purl it. And that's how you work knit 2, purl 2, rib, flat or in the round. For more knitting tips, be sure to subscribe to Nerdy Knitting.